South Korea has been ranked third on a list of the 100 safest countries in the world for COVID-19. The ranking is by a Hong Kong think tank called the Deep Knowledge Group in a report cited by Forbes. In third place, South Korea comes after Germany and New Zealand. Finance Minister Hong Nam-ki shared the Forbes article on Facebook Tuesday and said it shows South Korea's excellent quarantine capabilities. The report assessed 250 countries and territories not only on how hard they've been hit by the pandemic, but also their political will to take quarantine measures and their society's acceptance of them. It also re-evaluated the cooperation between central and local governments and the strength of the country's medical systems.